What I am showing you is a very expert information which you don't get to read or see easily online. Now I have two stones, both of them are GI certified, the best color deep and the best clarity flawless. It means there is no external or internal flaw in the diamond, but there is a slight difference between the two, which is the one on the top does not have a type 2A report to it. It means the presence of nitrogen level in this diamond is slightly higher than the one at the bottom. Visually there is not much of a difference, but to a microscopic level or to the chemical structure of the diamond, there is a great amount of difference. The best of the breed or the best of the quality diamond fall into this particular diamond, where it is mentioned as a type 2A, where the presence of nitrogen is less or almost negligible or nil. So what is the price of it? How can it be purchased? Can it be purchased single or a pair? Can be discussed on one-on-one basis. It can be, a lot of people use it as a gifting purpose. Someone wants to give the best quality, and sealed by the lab so that it is safe and secure, and I can purchase and deliver it to you across the world securely. So get in touch with me and I will discuss further on one-on-one basis.